This one's another good oldie you don't hear these days. This is Son of the Players, and of course, Get Right.